Hi guys, my preferred name is Alex. I am 16 years old and I'm from Denmark. I am bisexual and transgender, and today I'm going to talk about coming out. First I need to tell you that I aren't out to everyone. I'm not out to my parents, but I am out to some of my friends. More or less. And this is really my experience with, you know, being transgender and bisexual. My country really does affect coming out, because a lot of people in my country are traditional, you know, the older generations are more traditional. They see being different maybe as a strange thing, and see it as weird, and not normal, you know? So being transgender really is a strange thing here in Denmark. That's why I don't tell everyone. If I lived in Copenhagen, it would probably be easier, because, you know, there's a lot more people there, and I think they're more used to a lot of different people, you know, people not being same. I live in a smaller town. I think it's number 9 or something in size, and it's suburban. There live a lot of families here. It's a perfect place for them, really. There's a school nearby and stuff. Of course, I still have to come out to people I meet, because I'm not out to everyone. So if I want people to know, I of course tell them. So yeah. People my age are more open to stuff like this, so it's easier. They're more accepting. I don't think I'm really being judged by my gender identity or my sexual preference, because it's more like the term who's being judged. Because, you know, everyone does know, and my friends are being really nice about it, so yeah, there's not much to say in that, like, little matter. Yeah, because my friends are okay with it stuff. People I don't know if they're okay with it. So, yeah. Denmark says bye. I